Hey everyone, I am Mr. Helper. In today's video, I am going to show you how to fix Grand Theft Auto 5 infinite loading screen problem. I will show you two different methods to fix this problem. As per Rockstar experts, they suggest most of these minor issues get fixed after clearing cache on console or PC. I think this video may be longer, so I am leaving the video runtime in the description box below. If you want, you can watch a certain part of this video, but make sure that if method 1 does not fix your problem, then I believe that method 2 will definitely fix it. Okay, let's talk about method 1. Method 1 is about explicit cache files. As we all know, now GTA 5 is available in Rockstar Games Launcher, Epic Games Launcher, and Steam. So first, I will show you how to fix Grand Theft Auto 5 infinite loading screen problem for people using Rockstar Games Launcher. Open it. Now click on Settings, then select the game. Then right over here you can see scan your game files to verify their integrity and attempt to download and replace any missing or corrupt files. Okay. So what you have to do is simply click on this verify integrity. Okay, Rockstar Games Launcher is verifying if I am missing any files or having any corrupt files in my GTA 5 folder. If I am having any, it will re-download it for me. So please wait, keep patience. This might take around 5 to 10 minutes. So please keep patience. Okay, as you can see, my verification completed. And now my Rockstar Games is installing the latest version of DirectX. This might take some time, but not more than 1 or 2 minutes. Okay, once your verification and installing process complete, get back to games. And now try to run the game and see if your problem has been fixed or not. As I said before, if your problem is not fixed, then not to worry, method 2 will definitely wanna fix it. So please wait. Okay, now it's time to show you how to fix Grand Theft Auto 5 infinite loading screen problem for people using Epic Games Launcher. Open your Epic Games Launcher. Now click on Library and search for the game. So as you can see, I have not installed GTA 5 from Epic Games Launcher, but not to worry, in your case it is installed, right? So what you have to do is just try to find this 3-dot button, click on it and click on verify. So as you can see, it is verifying. In your case, it may take around 5 to 10 minutes or maybe more. So please keep patience. Once your game has been verified successfully, and now try to run the game and check if your problem has been fixed or not. If not, then there's a method 2 also. Okay, so I will see you on method 2. Okay, it's time to show you how to fix Grand Theft Auto infinite loading screen problem for people using Steam. Open Steam Launcher. Click on Library and click on Home. Okay, I think in this account I don't have GTA 5. Yes. Okay, not to worry. So in your case it is installed, right? So what you have to do is select a game like this, right click, click on properties, then click on local files tab, then click on verify integrity of game files, click on it, and this will gonna verify the files. In your case it might take around 15-20 minutes, it depends. Once it's verified successfully, what you have to do is close this one and click on play and see if your problem has been fixed or not. If your problem is not fixed, then let's proceed to method 2. Okay, in method 2, what we have to do is we have to go to the location where we have our GTA 5 save files. Because I have installed my GTA 5 through Roxa games launcher, so I am opening it like this. And yes guys, one more thing, if you don't know how to find your GTA 5 save file location, then I'm happy to say I have already made a video on this topic. I will gonna leave that video link in description box below. Please check that video if you don't know how to find your save files of GTA 5. Okay. Rockstar Games Launcher user, what you have to do is click on settings, click on game, I mean select the game, and click on view save files, open it. Now all the files you are watching here is your save files. These three are not your save files, these are the settings. So what we will gonna do is we will gonna remove all these files, or it will be better to say we will gonna move these save files to a different location. Create a new folder at your desktop, or you can create it anywhere, and paste your save files over here. Now what you have to do is now get back to Rockstar Games Launcher, or if you are using Steam or Epic Games Launcher, just go to the home page of your program and then click on play. It is obvious because we have removed our save files, it will kind of show us that we don't have any save files. It is okay, just start a new game, play some missions and save it for once. Okay, once you have saved the game, close the game, go to the location where is our GTA 5 save files. Now get back to the location from where we have cut our save files and paste it right over here like this. In this way you are just resetting your game. Now what you have to do is just try to run the game, and I think after doing this much your problem must be fixed. If not, then please let me know in comment box below and I will see what can I do about this. Okay, so that's all for today. I would like to put a like goal in this video, so I want 152 likes in this video. Let's see how fast can I get it. So today's goal is 152 likes. Okay, so please press the like button to show me your support. So thank you for watching this video. Make sure to like, comment, share and subscribe. So it's time to say goodbye. So until then, take care, have a nice day, and I will see you next time. Bye.